Alright, let's see if we can get out of this cage. I mean, obviously we can, or else the game is over.
Well, whatever his name, gotta make sure he suffers without dying. Orders from the governor. I'm back to the prisons at sundown.
And massage his feet if he's aching, shall I?
Hey!
Quiet, you! This is a warning!
Oi!
Quiet,
water.
You!
Good morning, Captain Kenway. I have a gift for you.
Do not mistake my purpose here. I have come for Anne and Mary, and you owe me nothing for this. But if you would lend me your aid, I can promise you safe passage from this place.
I'll need weapons.
You are comfortable with this, I am told. We must hurry.
Good thing you didn't bring the lamp in with the hair. That would have been interesting. Yeah. I like how people don't notice that they're like, people went missing. Fucker. Where the hell did this guy go?
Hey, stop!
Hold you!
Intruder!
I need some help here! I think I can end this!
Oh god. So is he gonna be up over here?
Whip! He could be right here. Damn, the little shit's got away.
Oh, I didn't. I'm right over here. Come on. Will he turn away? So I think it's weird that I use a blow dart. Well, it's because it's using like the, like they learned from the natives and stuff, right? So kind of makes sense. It makes sense.
He's dead in me sights.
We're losing him.
Do the berserker. It does make sense, especially for using poisons quietly and at a distance. It's kind of funny for a pirate. Well, yeah, I do agree with that. It is an odd thing for a pirate to do. So much for being stealthy. Yeah, that just wasn't going well. I didn't think that was going to end well. I really didn't think that was going to end well. I need to do that a little more carefully. Okay. So, I mean, going this way worked.
Now.
Ah, piss on it. Let's get back. Stop, you! Out of that growth! I seen him just here. Where's he gone?
Okay. Okay! All right, we're doing this. Come on. There we go. I did it! Thank you so much for the follow. Much appreciated. How are you doing today? Okay. far up does this guy come?
Sentence and our hands are clean.
Oh, you bastards! Somebody help!
Nice.
Mary? Mary, it's me, Edward.
Edward? Who's this fella?
It's all right, Anne. He's a friend. What's wrong with Mary?
She's ill.
And her child?
It took her. No idea where. Oh!
I know it begs, my lady, but we must be silent. Can you walk? Lean on me, Mary. Come on.
I can't.
Search every cell!
Come on, that's it. You're all right.
I mean, wouldn't it be easier just to, like, pick her up, like, piggyback her, and just go? That's what I would do.
Stop. Stop, please.
I ain't leaving you, damn it. Lift your arm.
It's no good.
Yeah, see, like, just do that from the beginning.
There's no one here!
I ain't leaving you, Noah. No bloody way.
Put me down, Edward.
You should have been the one to outlast me.
I've done my part. Will you?
If you came with me, I could. Mary.
We'll be with you, can we?
I was gonna say, you better not leave her.
I love your life.
Nope, just run. Damn it! That's what y'all get.
To Mary. What's wrong?
Is she gone?
Oh no. Oh God! Oh.
What will you do now? Nothing sensible. You haven't earned this, but they suit you. Good fortune to you, Edward Kenway.
He got drunk. A Felver!
Bring a bottle.
I teach him color first.
Will this do? In all your years out here, you could never achieve what I've done in 1/5 the time. Because you're a good man, Edward, see? Goodness is your disease.
That's my prize, Roberts. Now give it here!
Remember my creed, boy. A short life and a merry one, that is all. The world owes us nothing more than this.
Oh, God.
So take what you will, and then die before you live to see yourself made a fool.
Give it here.
That's right, boy. Take it. I'll swither you, maggot. I'll cut you down. Calm, little puppy. And slink back to your kennel. You haven't the mettle for my brand of madness.
Robert!
Oh, boy.
Welcome aboard, Kenway. It's prizes, plunder, and adventure ahead. Are you game?
Out of my way, Ben.
Raise a glass to freedom, lads. Here's to gentlemen of fortune and women of leisure.
to a world full of rogues better than all the kings and queens that kick us about.
As gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. What man with a sensible mind would choose the former life? For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and, withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man!
What the fuck is going on?
Captain Kenway! You look like a bowl of plum duff.
Christ! Oh, I've got a head for 10.
On your feet.
You put me on the spot, Addy. After leaving me with Robert, I shall have hard feelings about seeing you here. But mostly I'm bloody glad.
Me too, brother. And you'll be chuffed to know your jackdaw is still in one piece.
So we set sail. You're leaving?
Aye, Edward. But I have another calling elsewhere.
Addy, listen.
When your heart and your head are ready, visit the assassins. I think you'll understand then.
Yeah, he's going with the assassins. Treasure map for here? Six hundreds and 180s roughly. Far, probably, actually. Yeah, this one right here. Okay. Okay, so we're looking for... In the corner, there's like an area with three barrels. So it'd be like over here somewhere. Go check it.
You want to start serving with 50 lashes, Tar?
Why do you not listen to me? Please, hear what I say.
Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
The boy got shark this morning. Hey,
he's been twaddled, as they say.
There it is, right there. It'll be right there. See what we get from it. So if we get this, and I could fast travel to here to make it a little speedier.
Veins out, let's go! Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
All right.
There was a ship she sailed to sea. Oh, oh, roll and go. There was a ship came home again. Bobby's on the consul yard. And what do you think was in her hold? Oh, oh, roll and go. There was diamond, there was gold. Bobby's on the consul yard. And what was in her last? a sailor man gets drunk. Oh, oh, roll and go. Many a sailor man.
I'm gonna go try and taking that fort.
Tommy's on the top still yard.
Is that a whale? Did I just miss a whale? I'm pretty sure I did because I saw it splash. Oh, I found a white whale location, I guess? Yeah, down there. That's okay. We're just gonna go take this fort and then do the quest. Oh no, a storm! Is like crooked.
Fire! Fire!
There we go. That boat so we can repair. Also, they have metal. Get that all at once. And we'll repair. And he actually fell down, and then I stabbed him and killed him. I approve. I approve greatly.
Will you sign on, lads? Sail.
Hello,
some sail.
Good morning, ladies.
Haul
damn it. All right.
Quieto ahí. ¿Cree que se puede escapar? Vuelve y pelea como un hombre. Vuelve y pelea como un hombre. ¡Alto ahí!
Just die. This game would be interesting if there was dismemberment and body explosions from cannons. Yeah? Off. I guess it just lasts too long now. It wouldn't add to the story. It would be a gore fest. Yeah. I should get all that money. That was a lot of money. Here. Actually, wait, I can fast travel there. Because I have been there already. I might come back to this after we finish it, just to mess around, even if it's off stream. But I do think we're gonna go for the end now.
What the hell happened here?
You happened here, Edward. The damage you caused 6 years ago has not been undone.
I'm not an easy man to call a friend, am I? Is that why you're here?
To fight beside a man so driven by personal gain and glory is a hard thing, Edward. And I have come to feel the assassins and their creed a more honorable cause. Have I been unfair?
No. For years I've been rushing around taking whatever I fancied, not giving a tinker's curse for those I hurt. And yet here I am, with riches and a reputation, feeling no wiser than when I left home. Yet when I turn around, look at the course I've run. There's not a man or woman that I love left standing beside me.
There is time to make amends, Captain Kenway.
Mary. Before she died, she asked me to do good by her. To sort out the mess I made. Can you help me?
Mary was fond of you, Edward. She saw something in your bearing that gave her hope you might one day fight with us.
Aye. She told me.
And what do you think of our dream?
It's hard to say. For if nothing is true, then why believe anything? And if everything is permitted, why not chase every desire?
Why indeed?
It might be that this idea is only the beginning of wisdom. Not its final form.
That's quite a step up from the Edor I met here many years ago.
What are we doing? Oh, rope darts, finally.
So what do you think?
It'll take some getting used to.
The second attack this month, I should have moved this village long ago.
I brought all this upon you years ago, but I will stand by you now.
It will take more than a few favors to call yourself a true assassin, Edward.
One thing at a time, mate.
Rope darts equipped with a lethal grappling knife. Press triangle while above your target to assassinate. Hold triangle while above your target and move to assassinate and hang him. Aim at an enemy and press triangle to drag them towards you, then press square to strike them.
Hold it attack once more. Come.
I'm gonna go check this. I don't think I have them all, but I have a lot. I don't remember how to get in there. No idea. It might even just be closed right now because I'm on a quest. Ammo. Give me a rope dart. I might need to get more bones. I guess I just buy some too. I have tons of money.
Venceremos a esos gusanos!
I kicked him in the balls and then stabbed him. Come on. I need to go kill the captain now. Mux, can you do a death plus? I need to restart my stream deck, I think. It's not... You have to help me look up the issues with the... Are you there, Mux? Okay, well, I'm restarting it, so I'll do it myself then. You're no help. Nope, I'm doing it. My stream deck was doing the thing where it disconnected from the chat again, so I asked you to do a death plus, but you didn't do it.
Coward is hiding aboard his ship.
Message, Mas. I'll check it when I have a chance.